Let's go into that Colorado race that you mentioned, right? Lauren Boebert, 64 votes. 64 votes she's behind. She has been closing. So it's possible that she could lose, but with some of those late arriving ballots, don't be shocked if she does, in fact, eventually pull ahead. But this is just an indication of how close these races truly are, Don, and it just gives you an indication that this is such a divided country. I mean, 220 to 215? My goodness gracious, Don.
Yeah.